Everybody, this is Mr. Magic, and here we go with a Madden 17 challenge. I want to wear these clothes to do this challenge. I will. Whatever. So, as you know, we will have to do this against the New England Patriots like it was. And I am going to look up all the stats right now. Mom, can I use my iPad and look up something? First, we gotta get Mark Sanchez. Sign free agents. Quarterback. Oh. Eagles. Wow, he's still available? Oh, he's not available? I thought. Whatever, he's probably a fringe player now. Alright, we're gonna have to go looking out for trade players. Quarterback. Looking out there. What? Right. Okay. Nope. No. There he is. Mark Sanchez over to the Eagles. For a fringe player. Down to the worst player they have. And off the trade. Alright. Oh, wait, no. Shoot, I have to trade the Jets. Dang it, I'm thinking of the Eagles having him. No, I didn't want it to be the Eagles. Mark Sanchez, trade him to the Jets. J-E-T-S, Jets. For their worst player. Another tight end. Alright. Let's see. It's not probably not going to show me what the yard line was. Open practice. Normal. Jets. Oh, we gotta make Mark start. Manage rosters and a depth chart. Oh, that was roster save. Continue health and make order depth chart. Okay, we're gonna go to the Jets. Right. Mark Sanchez. You can't do that. Bryce Petty. Ryan. Alright, so we have that all set up. I want to just play. Do that. Now let's get into open practice. Normal, Jets. We gotta edit the uniforms to be. Those are too light. And we're gonna put this on all Madden. No! I gotta watch the video first to see what it was like. Alright, Jets. Edit uniforms. And we'll just leave it on all pro. New England Patriots. They were wearing all white. No, they were wearing these uniforms. Alright, so. Get this off, okay. All right, here's the butt fumble. So my plan is to get him to run into his lineman and then pitch the ball to nobody. Alright, we're loading.
It's the anniversary today. It's the anniversary of the butt fumble. Remember that one?
How could you forget?
Mark Sanchez running into his own guard. Brandon Moore fumbling the ball. The Patriots picking it up. They're returning it for the touchdown. Oh, the butt fumble.
All right, attempt number one. Nope, attempt number two. Attempt number three, no, he keeps falling forward. This is hard. Attempt number four, no. I'm trying to run into my own guy here. No, there was just wide open. All right, maybe the quarterback sneak is not the play we want. Choosing a play. Alright, concept. Run. Quarterback run. Okay. They don't have any quarterback runs. Great. Special quarterback run. They only have the quarterback sneak. All right, so we're gonna have to go with a pass. And we're gonna have to MAC protect. Nope. got to run up and then run right back. So I think that's the right idea. And then you got to run back. So I got to run up past the line. It can't be a sack and then a fumble and saying, oh, he just hit the guy's butt. It's a fumble. It's a butt fumble. And it's got to be a run that gains, like, 1 yard. And then we've got to, but it has to be the guard. It can't be, like, a run around, throw, and just run into our receiver's butt. Like, there. Oh, that was a good opportunity. We got to get somebody in the area. We got Forte. We can do anything with Forte. We just got to get him to do something that he can be there, like, an option. We gotta get our guys going forward and then just fumble it or something. Like, if we got a lineman going there. I'm getting close. This is a tough Madden challenge. If I bumped up the fumble a little bit. There was a fumble. Did he run into anybody? Other than Patriots. No, he didn't run into any. Alright, you're gonna restart. So I gotta count now. Notes. One. All right, I put that down. One. Nope. Two. Three. Oh no, there could have been a hit. I just need to run into somebody and fumble the football. Like, there, that could have been it. Because we ran into his back. This is the perfect defensive play. No! Somebody run into him! There, fumble. No, mark. We're going to bump up our fumbling just a little bit to spice things up. That is number 4 and 5 that we did. Fumbles. 75 we are going to bump it up to. Now we're probably going to do it pretty easily. But fumble! Oh, there was a... We are going to pinch the line. Pinch. Pinch him in tight. Fumble the football, Mark. Oh, how he tripped over somebody. Now, the return doesn't matter. It's all about the butt fumble. No, I'm trying to circle around and trying to get him to bump. That's numbers 8. 6, 7, 8. Number nine now. But fumble. No. Number nine. But fumble. Nope. Ten. All right, butt fumble time. Now, no! Fumble! Oh my God, I think we did it. Oh, dang it. Instant replay. He fumbled it. I think he runs in here. Yeah, yep. It's this guy right here. Wait, no, it can't be it. Because he didn't fumble it on his guys. On. It was his receiver, and we said it couldn't be. 11. This play is juicy. 12. Oh, dang it, I had it flipped around. Whoops. Oh, we gotta run defensive play. Whatever. We can try and do a Tom Brady butt fumble. Oh. I need to get a glitch for it to happen. Oh, we got a fumble. We didn't pick it up and return it for a touchdown, though. Opportunity. 13, 14. Great, no. Like, we need a little bit of blocking. 15. No, this is the perfect play. I need to, like, try and flip it there. And say, nope. 16, 17. Go, go, go. Fumble it. No. He almost. 18. Nope. 19. No, there was an opportunity. Here we go. 21. Oh, no, there was 20, 22. Bruh. I forgot 20, but whatever. Rah. No, fumble it, Mark! Here we go. 23. No! No, fumble it! Fumble! Oh. Now you decide when. No, fumble it. Oh man, we just tripped over him. Mark Sanchez trip sack. It's a new one, folks. I'm just trying to run into the guy's butt and pitch it. And then that's a fumble, actually. That's a fumble. No, fumble it. Mark does not. Oh my God, I'm just going to throw this because I felt like it. 26. Come on, fumble it, Mark. Nope, not there. 27. Ready, 28. fumble it. No, we didn't even run into it. We ran into Matt Forte. The quarterback sneak was not a good idea because he wasn't going to fumble it. Oh, jeez. 30. Black 35. Mom,
yes.
Would you do me a favor?
Maybe.
Every time I say a number, will you put it on my iPad?
Not right now, honey.
Okay, then it's okay. Come on, but fumble! No! I got a glitch, beast mode quarterback. That was number 32. 33. But fumble it, there was a perfect opportunity. The return doesn't matter, we just as long as we get the basic butt fumble concept. Oh, jeez, I ran. Now, even if we are running, it doesn't have to be at the line, as long as he's a run. And I'm going to try and do all kinds of historical events. Can I recreate? The next one, which will be right after this one, is finished. 35. No. Fumble it, Mark. Ah. All right, I'm bumping fumble up to 80. This is impossible. He doesn't want to fumble. You know what? 85. And if this doesn't work, then I quit. 40 some attempts in and 37. No. Run. No. Shake it off. Break those tackles. Alright, we need, like, if they sack us while we're running in to somebody's butt. Like, if we just get somebody to sack us while we're falling, like, while we're running into his butt, then it'll work. Then the butt fumble will be completed.
You don't need butt fumble.
No, I'm not. I just want to try and recreate it. 40. Go, fumble it, no. This is the hardest challenge. Set, 42. Hold up. Fumble, that's a fumble. No, Mark. 90 fumble. You want 95 fumble. If he doesn't fumble while getting sacked, then wow. Fumble it. Fumble. No. I'm running into his butt, and he's not, and getting sacked. Is there a force fumble or hit power? We're going to increase CPU hip. Whatever, we're gonna improve tackling to 100%. And then just maybe when 95 tackle and 100 when 95 fumble. Why can't he fumble once while running into somebody's butt? He did it in real life and I heard that I saw that it happened as a glitch, but it has to be possible to recreate. It has to be. Like, all you gotta do is run into his butt. 50. All you gotta do is run into your blocker's butt and then get a fumble. No, that doesn't help. Like, I mean, they're big fat linemen. How big can their booties be? 52. I mean, we just gotta run into it and fumble the football. It's not that hard. I mean, it's a big target. Oh. 55. Come on, look there. No, not there. Oh. 56. There, oh no, he ran into his butt, but no fumble. 57, 58. Run into it. No. That's right, I already did. That's a big target to hit, Mark. You just gotta hit it. It's not that hard. On the 60th attempt, he's beast mode in quarterback. 61, 62. Go. Fumble. Fumble. No, no fumble. We're boosting it up to 100 fumble. And if he does not fumble the football, then I don't know how he will. This is not a glitch. I know it isn't, no. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna roll out and see if something's wrong. No, yeah. Something is wrong when you have 100 fumble and he isn't fumbling almost every play. That's a big hit. 63, 64, 65. Go! Fumble! Fumble there, there. That's a fumble. No. There, fumble it, fumble it. Oh, jeez. Get back up. Just run around. Oh my gosh. What the heck is going on? This is a glitch. Oh my god, he gets butt tackled. No! That was my opportunity. I just had to pitch it while running into his butt. But it's, oh no, Forte was there. No. This play is impossible. I think it is a glitch that you can only get as a glitch. No, there was the opportunity. Like, we just have to stay and then get a big hit. Fumble the football there, like there. If we... Maybe I should use her like one of the linemen. I'm gonna use her one of the linemen. And of course you can't use her the linemen. But, no. Maybe pinching the line will work. There we got someone in pressure. Come on, sack. No. Oh, he fumbled it. Did he? No, I don't. I don't even think that that was a fumble. I think he just went across. Was this a fumble? We are gonna zoom in and now Mark Sanchez's knee was down. Let's zoom in. The ball is still in. And I think he's down here. Yes, Mark Sanchez is down here. With the ball still in his possession, and the ball never comes out. Until he throws it out, but he was down. Oh no, there was the opportunity. Did it again. We're gonna try and get another Brady fumble. Cause I don't like Tom Brady. Sack him, I hate him. I hate Tom Brady. He is my least favorite quarterback in the whole NFL. Come on, fumble it. No, he wasn't. This is hard. Come on. Sack him while he's touching somebody else's butt. Yeah, well, that was working. But then we need to get... Then we need Mark to fumble it. Like, right there needs to come the fumble. I'm starting to think if you can't pitch unless there's somebody right in the area. All right. I have a simple fix to that. Except he's still going on a slant route or on a deep route. So, if we have Brandon Marshall... coming on this... that's not a smoke screen, is it? If we have Brandon Marshall coming on in a drag route, he should be available to pitch the ball to. Or we need to motion him in at tight end. We need to find a new formation with a similar play. The jumbo is the set that I want. And then this play. And then he just comes on like a drag route. Because now there's three people to be able to pitch the ball to when he... and then, like, you can pitch it to a lineman, can't you? Then we pinch the line. Then we hot route Brandon Marshall into a drag. This challenge is really difficult. There! Oh, no! We need to, like, just... stressful. Then we pinch him. Then we hot route Brandon Marshall. Drag. Oh no! We need that to be a backwards pass. If we get that to be a backwards pass, that could work. But we need to do it right as he's hitting the lineman. Like, right... no, that was actually almost completed. Oh, dang it. that's not a max protector. Alright, max protected up. Then. Wait, no, I don't want to run the ball. I'm gonna do the screen now. You're gonna go for a screen. And try and hit it. Concept screen. Run. Quick pass. Screen. No. Like, that works, but we need a max protect, but still get him out there. Yeah, that's not whatever. We're just gonna have to try something else. Cause that does not work. That. I had something going, but it didn't work. What about the hitch? Max protect it. Then try and fumble it. Like, I just need to get a backwards pass. Oh, I thought of a way to do the screen. The screen works. I repeat, the screen works. It just didn't work the way I tried it. And it's gonna be the cross screen because it'll let me pitch it. Max protect. It'll let me pitch it. And if I hit somebody's butt at the pitch time, then, like, I just need to get under center. It can't be out of the pistol. Which is the tough thing. Because most of these effective screen passes. Wait, can we motion this guy in the backfield? Nope. Just hit his butt and pitch it. Alright, that's not gonna work. We need an I formation, that's the extra blocker. We need an extra blocker on the I formation. There was one in the out of the I formation that worked. There, this one, the halfback slip screen. Then we're gonna max protect. But they cover him, like, and the fullback needs to stay where he is, or else it's not gonna work. Oh no, there was, I thought he fumbled it. Or if I can hit his butt as I'm throwing the ball and make it a backwards pass, or not even make it a pass. No, there's nobody to pitch it to, though. We need the fullback to go on a route. First, max protect. Alright. Hot route. Oh, you have to be a quarterback to hot route. Can you even do hot routes on screen? No, that's great. Like there, if he just threw it and it would be a backwards pass. That would work, but the sender. Alright, that screen that I thought that would work, not so much. The bubble screen, maybe? Maybe, I'm thinking the bubble screen might work. Because I'm going to use directional passing to just make it a backwards pass. And then it'll hit, and Mark Sanchez will hit the butt of somebody. Like, we just have, I'm gonna look up how you use directional pass. Then I have to master that quick. All right, controls, here they are. Passing. total control passing. I think you just throw it. Okay, I get it. Nope, that didn't work. Because we need to, like, hit his butt and just throw it the other way. Nope, that didn't work. No! There was the pass and the butt that we needed, but we didn't get the fumble or incomplete pass thingy. There it is! We got the butt fumble! We did it at attempt number 105. This is the butt fumble. There he hits his butt. See here, his butt is touching Mark Sanchez, and then he trips up Mark Sanchez. It's a butt leg fumble, and that would have been returned all the way. So, Madden challenge complete. It took me long enough, but we can find out that the Mark Sanchez butt fumble is not a glitch, but it is something that is possible to recreate. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm Mr. Magic. Till next time, guys. Peace. Dab out.